Dad!
It's good to see you, son.
Dad, Arena's been...
Yes, I know. You're the Marquis of Athlum. Mm-hmm.
What's that?
This is what Arena's kidnappers are after. This tablet can put remnants into a deep slumber. It was developed by your mother.
Where is she anyway?
She's out there, luring them away from this.
What?
Don't worry. With this, getting Arena back should be a snap. Your mother will be back soon. You've done well, Rush. We're going to be fine.
I hope so.
You can get caught up later. Let us return to the embassy.
Dad, it's okay. You're not alone anymore.
I know. Thanks, kiddo.
Escape that easily, John Sykes.
What did you do to him?
Hand over the tablet, or he dies.
And come and get it! How's my dad?
His life is not in danger, but it looks like he is in a coma. There's no telling when he'll wake.
I'll bet he was cursed.
We need to track down that mage post haste. I believe he's the only one who can save Dr. Sykes.
Wagram. If only I knew where Mom was.
That reminds me. Do you remember what Dr. Sykes told us earlier? About Ms. Marina luring away the others?
What did he mean by that?
I'm at a loss.
I think I may have an idea of her whereabouts.
Really?
A fine time to tell us.
I must ask a favor. I wish to seek her out in the company of Rush, and Rush alone.
Just the two of you?
Yes, my lord.
Would you care to explain why? I see.
Lord David!
You have been a faithful servant to Athlum for many years. I place my trust in you.
Lord David.
Rush. Watch over her. She is not as tough as she appears to be.
Gotcha.
Let us return to Athlum. There is much to be done.
Yes, my lord.
Rush, know that your father is in good hands.
I know. Thanks.
I will see you back in Athlum.